been almost a decade since I escaped the military scientists and soldiers that created me. I've always wondered who I should say created me. Was it the scientists that combined every positive soldier trait, cat DNA, and other odds and ends that would make me the perfect soldier? Or was it the scared young woman who gave birth to me? There are days when I would have to say it was the scientists. Days when I feel the soldier in me rise. That artificial destiny trying to make me into what I was designed to be. I'm one of the lucky ones to have found freedom. I have a choice. I still wonder about those that remain on the inside, others like me. I suppose that in some way, I will always be related to them, since scientists and scared young women created all of us.
Cards are used to enter restricted areas in the worlds. Look for panels located on doors or gates that do not allow.
Get to the gym more often.
System. Someone from I Corporation is mobilizing troops to catch you, and it sounds like.
It's hurt!
barriers allow you to gain access to upper levels in the area. Keep an eye out for them.
Okay, so let's stop and think about this.
Negative on target recovery. Resuming patrol. Something fishy here, sir. Checking it out.
Hey, I heard your mama call.
I need you at my apartment. I've received a message for you through my online network. You have the X5 stealth gun. It's a weapon designed to stun hard-to-reach enemies such as snipers. Use this weapon primarily on elevated enemies, as its limited ammunition capability is very valuable.
Keep in mind I'm good.
Will drop lighters. Use these to your advantage. Look for stacks of gas barrels in the immediate area when you find a lighter, and make your own exit. Tonfas are a girl's best friend, Max. Strap these on and you can take out some sector police quick and easy.
love to smell fear.
Be friends.